Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tendery. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed.
Robert N. Test. Give my sight to the man who has never seen a sunrise, a baby's face, or the love in the eyes of a woman. Give my heart to a person whose own heart has caused nothing but endless days of pain. Give my blood to the teenager who was pulled from the wreckage of his car so that he might live to see his grandchildren play. Give my kidneys to one who depends on a machine to exist from week to week. Take my bones, every muscle, every fiber, every nerve in my body, and find a way to make a crippled child walk. If you must bury something, let it be my faults, my weaknesses, and all prejudice against my fellow man. Give my sins to the devil, give my soul to God. And if by chance you wish to remember me, do it with a kind deed or word to someone who needs you. If you do all I have asked, I will live forever.
Kidney disease when I was 6 years old. It was such a rare form that we searched for a long time to find a specialist. Luckily enough, through close observations, medications, a healthy lifestyle and diet, I was able to stay healthy for the next 15 years. I had my first transplant 9 years ago next month, and my father, Steve, was my donor. Unfortunately, that kidney rejected. And I was in a very dark time. But again, through close observation, medications, diet, lifestyle, and being the proactive person that I am, I was able to keep his kidney for 6 years. I had my second kidney transplant 3 years ago this August, and my cousin Kelly was my donor. She gave me a second chance. She gave me hope. She believed in me. And so we hope tonight that we can inspire some of you to give someone the gift of life that I was given twice.